Hey guys, Johnny Mo. It's Friday morning after Hurricane Matthew. I'm gonna take a look around and see what kind of damage we have around the house, around the neighborhood. Hopefully it's not too much. So far, so good. I'm impressed. Sheds in one piece, that's great. Halloween decorations are still here. Our tree is still here. Furniture's good. Trampoline's good. Christmas decorations got a little screwed up, but nothing a little paint and plywood can't fix. Satellite's still there. Everything else with the roof looks good. Don't see too much debris up and down the neighborhood. That's a good sign. Fences are still standing, trees are still standing. Looks like their playground got a little messed up. Their shutters got messed up a little bit. Guess they didn't bolt them on all the way. At least they didn't come off though, that's good. Gotta go check on my neighbors and make sure that everything's fine for them. They left town, so just gonna walk over there and inspect their property. It was a crazy night last night. So much wind, so much noise. It's a little scary. Worked out for the best. Looks like they lost their mailbox. I don't know where it went. I don't see it. I'll let them know about that. Thank you. like all their shingles are still intact. Their tree is still here. They were worried about the back door. Let's go take a look at that. Their playground got trashed, but they don't care about that anyway. Shutters and windows, everything held. Seems like playgrounds are this neighborhood's version of trailer parks, taking the most damage. Everything looks good on the roof on this side. No damage to their big tree. Well, thankfully it looks like we got out of this with not much trouble at all. That's good. Hope everybody else out there had as much good fortune, and if you lost power, hopefully you get it back soon. Our power did not go out for very long. We have power now, we're good. Everybody else in friends and family in the Florida region, or those in the path of where the storm is going now, be careful, good luck. And wish you guys the best. Be safe. Talk to you soon.